Got a new fridge today. So I was wondering, what do I do with the old one? Can't very well put it out on the curb. So I thought, oh yeah, I'll take it. Take it to the playground. And I was like, God, Troy, you're such an asshole. Who would take a refrigerator to the playground in the middle of winter? Wait until summertime when the kids can really appreciate it. I'm sure some parents might appreciate it too, but only those parents who had the foresight to buy life insurance.